Welcome back, everyone. Let's see where we left off at. I wonder, can we make the other part of the roof here? Yes, we can. And while we wait for that, let's go ahead and check all our traps. Our trap is abated. Yes. Ooh, there's a crate. We have a fish. Let's see, do we have a couple sticks? My fishing pole up. Go down. I'm going to go ahead and repair my fish trap just to make sure. Okay, it must not need repaired. I'm going to do the same thing to the other trap. Gear materials. Gotta take down the walls. I think I have no choice. I'm going to have to. Because we definitely need protein. Got him. Thank you. took him down. I feel like I'm taking lots of chances. I'm not going to get so lucky here soon. Definitely, if I any chance I get liver, no. I need to make antibodies, so. If I get diseased. Okay. Let's see. I have no veggies on me, but I definitely need proteins. I'm going to go cook this up. My husband's always saying, "You're always starving." Because you always start out and you never have any food, so. I'm going to try to do a better job. I'm not going to promise anything, but. Wonder how. Power generator. I am going to need one of them. I have a gut feeling. Go ahead and cook up a little fish too. Oh, and I got some fat. Go ahead and eat some kelp too. Make the husband happy. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Where's my water? There we go. Okay, back at it we are. I kind of wish I would have took the time, I mean, I know it's not very interesting, but I kind of wish I would have took the time to explore the whole map, too, a little bit better. just because I think it's useful, and it would have been nice to open up the whole map, but that's just me, and I have a gut feeling people would find it boring, but all at the same time, you see me go down the same areas over and over again. But I would like to, explore the map a little bit better than what I have. We're gonna go after the wolf again. He is mad. Got him. Man, I was really hoping to get a lever. Sun's starting to go down. So I'm gonna go ahead and head back. Ooh, at least I got some nails out of that. Head back to base. Guys, I think that's a day for me. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.